guys, so today I'm going to be doing a New York City beauty haul. It sounds so much more fabulous than it really is because this is not an IMATS haul. This is actually just an everyday run-of-the-mill Sephora haul, except it was Sephora on Fifth Avenue, which is much more exciting. It was literally like, when we turned the corner, I was like, we're here, I'm home. I did not get to do any IMATS shopping whatsoever because I was literally escorted from the car to the Sigma booth. I was at the Sigma booth about 45 to 50 minutes past my time frame and then escorted back to the car. Then on Sunday, I was not at IMATS because I got sick with the 24-hour flu. I caught it from my husband, John. John had it on Saturday, which is why he was not there at IMATS on Saturday with us. And then I was sick in bed on Sunday. So, suckage. But other than that, I got out of bed on Monday, did some shopping, hung out in the city a little bit. I forced myself, like, I'm not gonna lay in bed and cry during my New York trip. Let's get real, people. Side note, Georgie is going to probably be grunting this entire video down at my feet. I'm home alone right now, so John cannot keep him like he normally does when I film. And he's kind of a mama's boy, so he has to be at my feet the entire time. Right now, he is chewing on a pair of a lash box, like that holds fake lashes. And it's the only thing keeping him happy and not crying and barking because he wants to be on my lap. So, pardon the Georgie grunts. Let's get started. When I was shopping, I didn't think I really was buying that much, but it ended up that it was a lot. So I'm gonna try to blaze on through this. I just wanna show you guys this first really quick because this is awesome. It's a 500-point gift if you have a Beauty Insider card, which if you shop at Sephora whatsoever, you should. It just earns you points and you can get free stuff. And this is a Peter Thomas Roth kit. Peter Thomas Roth is known for his skincare. He's got an amazing line. And it's just a really great kit. It has a mask in there, it has an exfoliant, it has a cleanser, and it has a moisturizer. I love his products, so this is a really, really great gift. I usually really don't care much for the gifts, but this is awesome, and it's still there. So if you have points saved up, go get this gift while it's out. It's awesome. I got the Dr. Dennis Growth Daily Essentials Hyaluronic Moisture Cushion. So fancy. It's pretty much just a moisturizer and it has hyaluronic acid in it, which is great for all skin types. Whether you are oily, normal, combination, dry, sensitive, whatever it is, hyaluronic acid is really great for all skin types. This one is gonna really help to hydrate. It has a lot of humectants in it. Humectant is a word for a product that is going to draw humidity to the skin. So someone who is on the dry side, you want humectants. So this is a new product that just came out within the last couple of weeks and I'm super excited to, I can't speak today, you guys. I never can in hauls or favorites. I get tongue tied. Anyways, I'm excited to try this product. I got the Josie Maron Model Citizen Whipped Argan Oil Body Butter. The packaging, like, die. This is limited edition with African Red Rooibos scent. Rooibos? I have no idea. You got me, Josie. I saw this as I was walking out of the store and I was like, what is this? And ran back up to the register and bought it. Naturally, it's Josie Maron. It smells so fresh. Oh. So light, it's like warm and cool in scent, just absolutely amazing. Her original body butter, I'm not the biggest fan of. I had it, I ended up giving it away, got rid of it because it just, I love the way it felt on my skin, I just couldn't deal with the scent. But this scent is magnificent, so I'm so, so happy she came out with this and I probably will end up going and buying a few more because this might become a favorite. Ow, Georgie! That hurt. I'm just gonna keep going down the skincare route because it's all laying here on top. I got the Origins Clear Improvement Active Charcoal Mask to clean pores, clear pores, to clear pores. This is typically something that someone with oily skin would use, but because I'm a dry skin person who struggles with some unknown texture on my cheek areas, I like masks like this. I like things that have like acids in them. I like peels, things like charcoal masks that really go deep down and pull stuff out. Even though they can tend to sometimes dry me out a little more temporarily, it really does clean out the pores. So I'm really excited to try this. I'll let you know how I feel. Okay, my last skincare product is the Ren Glycolic Lactic Radiance Renewal Mask. Woo! That's a mouthful. This is an exfoliating mask formulated to renew the complexion, dramatically improve skin tone, radiance, and reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. Boom! Heavenly! Oh, and then I just picked up this little baby bottle of the Fresh Sea Berry Restoration Body Cream. I am obsessed with the Fresh Sea Berry oil, the face oil. So I just thought, why not give a little baby shout out to the little Seaberry body cream. It's so cute. I gotta have it. Let's just be honest. The little bins up by the front at the register, they get me every time. I got the newest, well, I believe this is the newest. It's the Prada Candy, the floral scent. And I have the original Prada Candy, and I was absolutely obsessed with it when it first came out about 2 years ago, 2.5 years ago? Two years ago, because it came out around Easter. Wow, off topic, moving on. And I just overused it when it came out, and I'm not really into scents like that anymore. It's very warm. It has a lot of vanilla and musk, and that's not really my style for perfume anymore. So when I smelled this, I was like shocked. It's just not really similar to the original whatsoever. It has such a fresh scent, but a little dabble of warmth, but it's nothing like the original scent where it's just like candy. It's very hard to explain scents, but the Prada Candy, girl's lost her mind. The Prada Candy Floral is amazeballs. Smell it. Oh, I lied. I have another skincare item. This is the Fresh Peony Brightening Night Treatment Mask. Visibly diminishes dark spots and evens skin tone. Wow, I could like barely even read that with these lights in my face. I was like, I just saw this right in front. It just came out a few days ago, I believe. And it is just supposed to help lighten appearance of dark spots, correct uneven skin tone, significantly brighten the complexion. And it's a highly concentrated overnight treatment that is also proven to replenish and preserve hydration for 24 hours. So I love sleep masks. I have a few of them. My absolute favorite of life is Bicoris. So nice, but I figured I would give this a try. My sister, who's an esthetician, loves the brand Fresh. I've been using them for years because of her. So I usually trust their products. So I'm excited to use this tonight. I got the Tarte Amazonian Clay Full Coverage Foundation. I don't know why I've never tried this before. I really have never even seen anybody try this before. No one's ever even told me about it before, but I didn't even know that Tarte had like a full coverage 12-hour foundation. Maybe I'm crazy. So I picked it up in the shade Light Medium Sand because they were out of a few shades and this looked like it was the closest, even though I really felt like I was just light medium, but they were out. So I was like, Light Medium Sand, here we come. I got two of the new Too Faced Melted Liquefied Long Wear Lipstick. These have been all over Instagram recently. Everybody is receiving them. So I had to pick two up. As always, whenever I try a new lip product, I always, always get the nudes. That's just me. It's so silly, but I truly feel like I can never have enough nudes in my collection. They're all so different to me, as silly as that sounds. So I got the shade Melted Nude and Melted Peony. Let me give you guys a little swatchy swatch. So this is what the packaging looks like right here. And then this obviously screws off, and then you have like a little sponge tip applicator. So it's different. It's not like anything else that I own as far as the application. And they go on really smooth, and they almost feel like they're going to be a stain and dry matte, but yet they don't dry matte. They have a gloss and a shine in them. I know I'm probably confusing you guys so much right now, but that's because this product is a little confusing to me. I haven't actually tried them on the lips yet because I haven't used any of this stuff in this bag. I forced myself to wait until I've shown you guys. And then this right here is Melted Peony, which is just a really beautiful baby pink shade. Then I got two of the Josie Maron Argan Infinity Lip and Cheek Creamy Oil. These just came out as well. They were sitting right there when you first walk into the door. And I just love the packaging for these. It looks like her Infinity cream that's made for the face and body, but they're like little mini tubes. So cute. So of course, since it's Josie Maron, I have to just buy everything because I just love her products so much. I have forever. So let me just show you what these look like. This is Limitless Pink right here. And it blends out in a really creamy way. You can see how glossy that is compared to the Too Faced ones right there. It is just so smooth, and it feels actually like an oil. Oh, and it smells like all of her amazing products, Georgie. And then this one is Timeless Coral, which I just love corals, and that one is right there. They have such great pigment and they blend out so nicely, and again, they really feel like an actual oil. They don't feel dry whatsoever. They're super moisturizing. I got two different Kat Von D blushes. I kind of had a Kat Von D experience while I was there. I just was in her section for a while. I don't own, oh my gosh. No, I own a couple things Kat Von D, but not many. So this one right here is Excess. And this is just a really pretty, like, rosy, mauvey pink. It's I felt at the time, and I still kind of do, like it's very different from everything else that I own. It's kind of a dusty rose with a little bit more depth in it. In the summertime especially, I like wearing blushes that have a little bit more depth and pigment in them, as opposed to winter. I like that are a little bit more like light wash and a little bit paler on the cheeks. But in the summer, I like things that are a little bit darker because I typically have more of a tan in the summertime. So a darker blush will really help a tanner complexion. No. Just stop. This is what he's begging for right now. This is, John got him this little stupid ferret that's ruining my life. I have the ferret hiding behind my back right now and he's literally trying to claw at it. Okay, okay, okay. The ferret is going in the bag. The second blush that I got by Kat Von D is the shade Bellissima. Oh, this blush, when I saw it, I was like, where have you been my whole life? It is so gorgeous. It is the perfect peachy pink. I love it. I fell so in love. It has the perfect amount of shimmer in it. It's just a light wash of shimmer, nothing chunky, nothing glittery, and it's not a full matte. So pretty, and again, so pigmented. You can see just by swiping it on the tip of my finger how pigmented it is, and I will swatch it for you on the back of the hand. It is so pretty. It's like a baby pink with peach in it. It's just absolutely gorgeous. This is a joke. Okay, Georgie is now officially on my lap because this is happening. Maybe he'll calm down up here. He knows what's happening. The ferret's in the bag. I picked up another Beauty Blender cleaner. This is just in the solid form. I love this to clean brushes. I've gone through a few of them, so I just needed one more. I got the OCC Anti-Feather Lip Pencil. How do I get this out? Their packaging is intense. Okay, here we go. So what this is it is a completely and totally clear lip pencil, and you line your lips and then you go on with an OCC lip tar or whatever product that you want that might typically bleed. This will save your life with lip tars. I recently have been using a lot of OCC lip tars. I've just kind of rediscovered them in my collection and really been loving them recently, but sometimes they can tend to bleed. This will completely stop that from happening. My sister is actually the one that recommended this to me because there's a few products out there like this, and my sister was like, go get the one from OCC. It changed my life. So thanks, sissy. Another Kat Von D product. I'm telling you, like I was over there in that section like for quite a while. This is the famous lipstick Agatha. Her packaging is so unique and so her. Anyways, it is just a true, true nude. And this is a nude that very fair girls can wear. If you are very tan, this is not gonna be so hot on you unless you like that really nude vibe going on. It is just a true baby nude. This is definitely a little bit on the sheer side. It's not a super opaque lipstick. I would definitely compare this to a cream sheen formula from MAC. It pretty much has the exact same feel on the lips. So if you're familiar with a cream sheen lipstick from MAC, that's what this lipstick comes off as. I got Easy Baked Eyeshadow from Urban Decay, which is so random. I was walking by and I just saw this and I was like, oh, hi. Like as if I need more of these shadows. Come out. Oh my God. Here, Georgie. Easy Baked is just this really nice, everyday, basic champagne with a little hint of gold in it for all over the eye area. Wow, that was an intense introduction. Super, super pigmented, but it's just absolutely gorgeous. I love shades like this. They're so easy, especially in the summertime with like a lot of looks that I've been doing recently. You just throw a color like this all over the lid, just a light brown to blend it out, and you're good to go. It's just so pretty. And at first I was like, Easy Baked? Wait, I have that. And it's different from Half Baked. For some reason I was like putting the two, but no. Easy Baked. I got two of the Bite Beauty Lush Fruit Lip Glosses. Oh, and as always, I got them in two nude shades. Are you surprised? I don't know why, it's just a habit. Whenever I try a new lip product for the first time, I always get them in nudes or pinks. I never am like, oh, I've never tried this line before. Let's get a purple or an orange. Like I always do nudes because it's what I'm comfortable with, and I can really get to know the formula in a nude because I know my nudes and I know the what I like and what I don't like, so I always go for nudes first. So this one is called Peach, which makes no sense to me why it's called Peach because it is a true baby pink, but I'll go with it because so far so good. This formula is awesome. Very pigmented, very creamy and luxurious. I love Bite Beauty and I'm just so happy they've been getting so much recognition recently. That is the baby pink right there in the shade peach. And then this one is Rambutan. And this, I was originally just gonna get the peach, but when I saw this color, I was like, oh my God, stop. Such a perfect nude. But when I got home, I realized it's pretty much the exact same as Color Your Smile Nude Lip Gloss. It's pretty much the same color, but this one, whatever. Okay, I don't wanna talk about it. I have a nude addiction. Okay, last but not least, I got Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick in the shade Apricot. Bobbi Brown Shimmer Bricks have my heart. I love them. I think I have 3 of them. They are just absolutely gorgeous. And Apricot, like, could you die? I just absolutely love them. This is what this one looks like right here on this finger. They just have so much pigment. They give such a beautiful, beautiful highlight on the skin. And the great thing about them is if you want to use it as a blush, you can use this side where you'll get more orangey colors. If you want to use it as a highlight, you can use this side where it's a lighter shade. So since they make it in this nice ombre-ish effect, you can swirl all together or pick a side for more intensity or less intensity. So Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick and Apricot. All right, you guys, that completes my haul. Well, technically our haul. Mr. Georgie was trying to steal the show the whole time. So I really hope that you guys enjoy. For those of you who came to IMATS in New York City, I am so, so happy and honored to meet you guys. It was 100% my pleasure and just so surreal. And every time the crowds are getting bigger and the people are getting more excited, and it's just, you guys are everything to me. Like, I just love you so much. Today I was taking like some fan mail that you guys have given me, and I have a PO box now. I've had one for a while, and I've listed it on my Twitter and some of the things you guys sent me, and I'm putting it in my closet here in my makeup room. I'm like making a whole wall with just like all of your stuff that you guys have given me and sent me. And it was just a great afternoon because of you guys, just hanging up those things and looking at them. It's just, I just love you guys so much. I appreciate you so much, and I'm so thankful and so grateful for you, and just thanks. So sorry if I'm getting cheesy on you, but you should just know that like through all the silliness and all the makeup and the girly talk, like at the end of the day, you guys are what is so important to me. Like, you have no idea. I just love you guys so much. So a big hug. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for coming to IMATS. And for those of you who I have not met yet, hopefully I get to meet you one day and one day soon. So thank you so much for the love. I love you guys more, and I'll see you soon. Bye. I have literally been done filming for 3 hours. Like, took my hair extensions out on the couch, eating a cupcake, uploading this footage to my computer, and I realized that I forgot to tell you guys that my Sigma Beauty Expert box is back in stock. So I literally came back into this room, turned on the lighting, set up the camera again, because I forgot to tell you guys that my brush kit is back. I will list the direct link in the description bar right below this video. If you click the show more button below this video, my whole description bar will open. I'll put my link towards the very top for you guys to click on. That'll take you directly to my brush kit. I know last time there were some issues trying to find it for some of you on the website, so I will link that down below. It is limited edition. It will only be around for tops a couple of weeks. If it sells out in the next few days, it's gone forever. So if you want it, grab it while it's hot. All the information will be down below along with a coupon code so you guys can save some money on shipping. So yeah, thank you for supporting me. I love you guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye. Hydration on. Ha! Jacqueline, you're not smart today. Straight hair, don't care. I'm going to be shop. Oh, I can't talk. I feel like I'm so far away. I'm like, hey, like, should we maybe do a little zoomage? But I was not. This is probably how he would be happy me filming, honest to God. If I could just film the entire haul like this, Georgie would have no issues. This is too much. He's got his little badge of honor because he went to the hospital today. Little baby's got a scratch cornea. Went to Sephora. So I'm I don't need any of this. The Maron, what is this? I'll renew the treatment mask.
I can't deal with you.
Please, leave mommy alone. For the love of God.